Hello everyone. Today I'm going to present to you a very interesting story of one of the luckiest people in the world. He recently won 1.3 billion Powerball ticket in the USA. Yes, I'm talking about Shani Sepon. Shani Sepon was born in Laos in 1978. And moved to Thailand when he was
nine years old.
Before migrating to the U.S. in 1994, he graduated from high school at the age of 18 and worked as a mechanic at airline company for about 30 years. Charlie has been sick with cancer for 8 years. He and his wife, Chan Heng, embraced hope by buying a Powerball ticket. Luckily, they won 1.3 billion USD. He decided to share half of the prize money with his friend, with his wife and his friend. Raisa shout evenly because they teamed up there to buy the ticket. Charlie is planning on spending the other half for his health and for his family. Alright, that's all about Charlie's story. I hope one day I will also be lucky to win a lottery jackpot like Charlie Sepon. Thank you for your listening.